They're all seniors, juniors, and three freshmen, and we'll get to them as we can. One of them is freshman Kira Waldrop starting at right D, but that ball doesn't get to her. It's controlled by the Lakers, and they switch fields. Look easy. Unfortunately, just a little wide, so we'll have a corner kick. Eagan wins that one. Now we have players down, and we're going to have a call. Discussion going on. Probably just talking about something that happened.